Sri Gurubhyo Namaha children. Today we are going to do the problems in self-practice 14B from the chapter Perimeter and Area. Before that, we have to know what is area. The area of a figure is the amount of surface it covers. The amount of surface a figure covers is called its area. Here we are having formula to find the area of the rectangle and the area of a square. Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth square units. Area of a square is equal to a square square units. S is representing side of the square. A square means we have to multiply side into side. Let us start the exercise. The first question is, find the area of the rectangles. Length is 8 cm, breadth is 4 cm. By using the formula, we are going to find the area of the rectangle. First, we have to write the formula. Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth square units. Here length is 8 cm into breadth 4 cm. Now we have to multiply. 8 fours are 32. Centimeter into centimeter, centimeter squared. So the area of the rectangle is equal to 32 centimeter squared. Answer is 32 centimeter square. Is it clear, children? The next one, length of the rectangle is 12 meter, breadth of the rectangle is 6 meter. First, we have to write the area of the rectangle formula. Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth square units. Length is 12 meter into breadth is 6 meter. Now we have to multiply. 12 6 are 72 meter into meter, meter squared. So the area of the rectangle is equal to meter square. Is it clear, children? Shall we go to the next one? The next question is, length of the rectangle is 10 cm, breadth is 7.5 cm. First, we have to write the formula. Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth square units. Here length is 10 cm into breadth 7.5 cm. Here 10 into 7.5. While multiplying the decimal number, we have to consider as a whole number. 10 into 75, 750. In the answer, we have to keep the decimal point before one digit, because here we are having only one decimal place. So, from the last before one digit, we have to keep the decimal point. Then centimeter into centimeter, centimeter squared. Now, it will become 75 centimeter squared. So, area of the rectangle is 75 centimeter squared. Area of the rectangle is equal to 75 centimeter squared. Is it clear, children? The next one. Length of the rectangle is 7 millimeter and breadth is 14 millimeter. First, we have to write the formula. Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth square units. Here length is 7 millimeter into breadth 14 millimeter. Now we have to multiply. 7 14s are 98. Millimeter into millimeter, millimeters square. So area of the rectangle is 98 millimeters square. Area of the rectangle is equal to 98 millimeter square. Is it clear, children? Shall we go to the next one? The next question is, find the area of the squares. Here we are going to find the area of the squares. The first one, each side is equal to 3 centimeter. First we have to write the formula. Area of the square is equal to side square square units. That is side into side square units. Side is 3 centimeter. That is 3 centimeter into 3 centimeter. Now we have to multiply. 3 threes are 9. Centimeter into centimeter, centimeter square. So area of the square is equal to 9 centimeter square. Was it clear, children? Shall we go to the next one? The next one, each side of the square is 10 meter. First we have to write the formula. Area of the square is equal to side square square units. That is side into side square units. Side is 10 meter. 10 meter into 10 meter. Now 10 tens are 100. Meter into meter, meter squared. So the area of the square is equal to 100 meter square. Is it clear, children? The next one, each side of a square is 5 millimeter. First we have to write the formula. Area of the square is equal to side square square units. That is side into side. Here side is 5 millimeter. So 5 millimeter into 5 millimeter. Now we have to multiply. 5 5s are 25. Millimeter into millimeter, millimeter square. So the area of the square is 25 millimeter square. Area of the square is equal to 25 millimeter square. Is it clear, children? Shall we go to the next one? The next one is, each side of a square is 1.6 centimeter. First, we have to write the formula. Area of the square is equal to side square square units. That is side into side square units. Side is 1.6 centimeter. So this is 1.6 centimeter into 1.6 centimeter. Here we have to multiply the decimal numbers. While multiplying the decimal numbers, we have to consider as a whole number 16 into 16. 16 16s are 256. In answer, we have to keep the decimal point. Here we are having two decimal places. Here one decimal place, here one decimal place. Totally two decimal places. So in answer, from the last, before two digits, we have to keep the decimal point. Then it will become 2.56. Centimeter into centimeter, centimeter square. That is 2.56 centimeter square. Area of the square is equal to 2.56 56 centimeter square. Was it clear, children? Okay, thank you. See you in the next class.